Hecho, santeul makki. This move uses the inner wrist to protect the face with the Hecho makki technique. Cross the fists at the solar plexus and brace them, and block by pushing the fists sideways in front of the face. When finished, the fist should be at the temple level, the wrist at the philtrum level, and the backs of the fists should face outwards.